Here we go. What is up, BCB fam? Gary Lelliot, best last name in the fam. What's up, dude? Bradley, Alex Roa. Alex Roa. Dago, what's up? Greg Connell, what's up, man? Jaden, Boss Cards. I saw you ask, what is breaking first? To answer your question, illusions. Illusions. That's going to be going first.
And then whatever fills.
And then what fills. I think everybody needs to take a moment, though, before we get started in this break. If you could just look at our thumbnail today.
Marks is super proud.
I love that picture too.
Eric, sometimes you gotta eat those jack spots, man.
I do think we need a BCB calendar. I think.
Oh my gosh, I would love it.
I know you would. I think he's doing squats. Alex almost lost his dinner. What a thumbnail, Nathan says. That is one sexy thumbnail. I don't know if you guys realize that.
This might be our highest viewed video now.
Sexiest thumbnail ever? Maybe.
Oh shit, we just got hit with a copyright claim.
Did we?
Yeah, Playgirl Mansion. said they already had this picture. Alright.
Hey, hear that. Right, that's Chris. It's the Marino that just presented. Ah. That's not, yeah. Love it. Alex says we're gonna get a whole new crowd in here with that thing.
Oh my goodness. Alright, if you guys have not hit the thumbs up, that is the thumbnail, you're doing something wrong.
Yeah, please.
If we get 100 thumbs up, 100 thumbs up on our video today, we will bust out a 2021 calendar. And we will get it out for the first of the year.
Cindy says, maybe just a little creepy that Chris takes a pic of you like that.
At least he had clothes on this time.
I felt really comfortable with it too. He made me feel really good about myself.
Last time I asked him if I could draw him, and he did the same thing. Yeah. But wasn't wearing
I actually
clothes.
Was like, draw me like one of your French girls.
For my French fries, okay.
Like a French fry? No problem. I like
one spot fries. Left in flawless baseball, I could rip next. One spot left in XR football. Bengals, last $155 for a Bengals spot in XR football.
Hoover, why are you dying over there? Hoover can't contain. I would like to know what some of the responses you're getting on Twitter are.
No, I haven't been able to post it. Post the link, it doesn't actually show the thumbnail for you.
Man, boss, I need Zeke to. So I traded for Zeke like 6 weeks ago, and he's gotten over 9 points for me one time. Yeah. I need him to get 13, and I'm in the playoffs.
I need Chris to send me the picture so I can.
I got you. I got you. Well, here, let me know how the one I just sent you looks.
Oh, you just took a screenshot of it?
No.
No, you need this resolution. You need this Apple iPhone resolution, Hoover.
Yeah.
Did it come in bad?
Terrible. But
this is gonna be better.
Yeah. Alright, Marcus, can you slap
so
that
amazing.
Real quick?
I'm gonna use the whiz room.
This is random teams, right?
Yeah.
Okay, that's all I needed to know.
Let's do it, fam. Brandon's cards pulled a green Joe Burrow from a prison cell. Congratulations, man. You need 4 points from Zeke.
Yeah, just put the thumb somewhere, right, Maggio? Eight times. What do you guys think of this? What do you think of this jacket?
Huh?
Oh! It's pretty nice, huh? Bear down. I hope Zeke does something, or... I don't know what I hope right now with Zeke, to be honest. Let's turn this TV on so we can see. get the teams here. Alright, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 times. 8 times. Raiders on the bottom where they belong. Jimmy Guns. Rams on top, not where they belong. Alright, good luck, everybody. 8 times. Bump, bump, bump. Bump. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8 times. My face looks so good. I don't, I'm not even.
This has got to be our Tuesday night break. From now on.
So surely go Bucks.
I could listen to Hoover
love it. This is my favorite part, I think.
One spot left in flawless baseball. See everyone's. Right, let me give you a 2 minute time ahead. Let me do it. All right, I gotta read the chat now. Sorry, guys. Shirley. Shirley, YouTube. Wow, that's a lot of emojis.
Oh my goodness.
Maggio says, there's 50 people in here. We should have at least 32 likes and 4 dislikes. Boss Cards found us a month ago from PC87. He's a decent guy. JB. Oh, JB's in all caps. He's all capsed out. So he's yelling this one. I will never click on a picture of Marcus laying on a couch sexually again. I will never click on a picture of Marcus laying on a couch sexually again.
You will for every Tuesday night break.
Every Tuesday. On. Every Tuesday you will. Boy, I might change outfits now. You got the Bears again. Awesome, Riley. Bear down. Riley, you like this coat? This is a gift from Christopher. What's up, Mal? JB says he just keeps repeating that to himself. I will never click him.
Marcus Dago on the casting couch.
Marcus' dream finally came true.
My dream came true.
I was like,
what's up, Rick? I mean, Chris? I mean, I just don't
know. Every time anybody, and one of you cats in this chat right now are probably going to be the next person we hire. So. Just keep in mind that if you ever come in for an interview, you are laying on the couch like that. First and foremost.
Cindy, dang, that thumbnail's smoking hot. Hey, girl. Nick Savvy says, Marcus on the casting couch. Let me find out.
Nice, Sterling.
Fins up, baby.
Hershey, what's good? Brandon's Cards.
Oh, amazing. On Facebook, it does.
And then put up my PC Dolphins. Okay, here we go. Brewster wants to know, do you pay moving expenses? To answer your question, no. But they'll buy your entire collection, and if you don't sell them, your they just take it from you. So it's either.
Yeah, we acquired a lot of the Josh Allens that he doesn't know about.
Yeah, Hoover doesn't know, but we got so many Josh Allens. Dario, what's up?
Chia! Teddy's juniors.
Did they release pictures of contenders this year?
Yeah.
I saw
them today.
How is it? That's what everybody's talking about.
I don't like the contenders design this year, and I don't think it's gonna be one that's gonna be all in the game.
Everybody's talking about how awesome it. Even Chia's in here, super hyped for contenders 2020.
I mean we saw the previews and all the playoffs. You know what I mean? Like I don't like that design. It looks boxy, like.
Okay.
It's whack. Like the cracked ice too is just like a border, so it's kind of like it's like it doesn't. Is that the card's all jet? Like,
thank you, Nick Savvy.
Too much going on.
Why did we do? Kobe. Kobe's in here timing people out already. There it is. This will work.
Nice touch.
Again, something everybody should have commented on, certainly. Has this always been a thing in there? No.
Plenty of goods on it, Robert Potter.
Yeah, you want me to turn on the Chris cam? Illusion. It's a boy, NATO! Do you want to do, Kobe is the first person to drop an F-bomb in the chat and then time out the person that called him out.
Oh my gosh, man.
Flawless sold out. Chia, I think you're going to find Contenders is going to be on par with everything else this year. I don't think the price is going to be... You know, I think it's going to be expensive. Like
Prism's been a lot lower though than, Contenders has been a lot lower than like Prism stuff like that the last couple years. So, I would say maybe it's going to start out $500-$600.
Yeah, we can find it. That's what I was going to hope.
There's something wrong if it's dropping for $1,000 a box, and Prism dropped for $1,000 a box.
Here's the deal with Contenders. You're not going to get the value except if you hit a big auto.
Yep. Guess what you do in Contenders? You buy into breaks for Contenders, man. Just buy until you get the...
It's like Hoover was saying, it's the exact opposite. We always talk about Prism being a parallel product, and obviously they have the
clear shots,
the cracked ice, and they have Super Tickets and Championship Tickets, all that stuff. But it's a bunch of paper
base. Antonio Gander Golden, 83 out of 199. But if you...
That's probably one we'll actually go back to the old pinch stacks for.
Yes, please. Yeah. Mystic, Jonathan Taylor. Jonathan Taylor, 369. Ayo! Out of 399. Jeez, Colt. That's who's quarterback. Who's quarterback? Phillip Rivers.
Don't.
150 out of 399.
Don't spread those vicious rumors.
Preston Williams, superlatives. There you go. P, smiley face P.
Think of Sterling?
Out of 99. Congratulations, Sterling.
Finza.
Right behind that is a Dan Marino. Clear shots.
Lovely.
They're a touch thicker. Roquan, 262. Out of 399. Peyton, wrong team. Clear shot. 380 out of 399.
Piece, SP.
Instant impact. Cam Akers.
Oh. What's up, Bo?
Who be your quarterback? Phillip Rivers.
He's my quarterback as much as Nick Foles is yours.
Nick Foles is not my quarterback. 291 out of 499. But Nick Foles isn't going to start on my team in the playoffs either.
Well, that would require your team to make the playoffs.
Yeah, thanks.
Maggio, this video, like I said, man, make sure you guys really hammer this home.
100 likes.
If this video gets 100 likes before we sign off, not 99 likes, not 69 likes, what? 100 likes.
How about this? Okay. Dual autograph. Jake Fromm, DeAndre Swift.
Georgia.
That's fun.
Georgia.
5 of 25. Who has the Bills? Moses. And the Lions?
Colton.
We'll random that one. Here we go. 168 out of 299 in the seat. KJ Hamler. First impression. Did I get... I'm in another box. I was like, what the heck is going on? Justin Herbert.
Yeah, we got more regular cards.
No, that was all one box. Mm-hmm. Did I get three autos in that box?
No, I think you started another box, didn't you?
I don't think so, man. Elvis has left the building. Hear that, guys? 169 likes. Hey-o. Jacob Eason auto out of 299er. That might be your quarterback Hoover.
Like on top of me, Brewster, for the calendar?
I'm just sitting there as your guys' like table. You're just breaking this. Box of walnuts on my belly.
Love it. Love it.
I will crush you like a clam on my belly.
Justin Herbert.
If we do a calendar, you do know that Benny has to be hit.
John Elway. Absolutely. Astounding. 16, Joe Montana out of 149.
Where are you at?
Yeah, I'm just opening.
You're just looking at that Tua card.
Yeah.
And I'm talking about Joe Montana.
16 out of 149.
Oh, see, I was sitting here like,
Joe Montana.
I thought you were looking through it to the next card.
No.
And then for a second there, I was like, do I need to refresh my computer right now? Am I buffering? Like, what's going on here?
Am I real life glitching? Did he just...
Tua, I'm not looking at you. I'm looking past you.
I was like, what are you talking about? I was like, how do you not know Joe Montana's number? That is... You are a numbers guy.
Joe Montana, not Joe Wyoming.
Yeah. Number 19 in Kansas City. Living legends, facts, Aaron Rodgers.
Fall West Baseball coming up next. One spot left in the five box rib.
Colin Johnson, there you go, AB. Football. Round number five.
Five box what?
17 out of 199er.
XR.
Living legends.
Did you say ribbed?
No.
Yeah, but he can't.
Five box
be.
Rip of XR football.
Rip. Okay.
No. I mean, for your pleasure, though.
Yeah, we're going.
We rip for your pleasure.
Yeah, I don't know.
BCB.
BCB.
Ripped for your pleasure.
Where everybody knows your name.
And your pants size.
And your shoe size.
What's up, Wayne? How are you, buddy?
What's up, Wayne? Clear shots. Ooh, this Dalvin Cook is 141 out of 199er. And Jerry, 27 out of 299. You want to flip through one of these boxes or just rapid fire with
me? I'm gonna do the rapid fire.
Okay.
I need to spreadsheet on this side.
Randall Cunningham, that's fun. 13 out of 50. You want to go through one of these boxes, Hoovy? How about I do this box and then you do that box? Because it's like dual Colts, and that's got a Michael Pittman Jr. on top. So, yeah. Okay. Why don't we do that? That's what I decided just now. 410 out of 499er. Oof. Did Sooner Chris change his name? Yes, he did. I believe.
Yes.
But ATM is Tony Barr.
Yeah, ATM is at the moment Tony Barr. Instant Impact, T. Higgins, 12 of 50. That's... I didn't realize these could be cool. That's cool. Even the color and all that. Huh. 6 of 299er.
That's a pretty well-designed patch.
Yeah, absolutely. Out of 299, Vaughn Miller. Mystique, Brandon Ayuk. Oh, got it. Dude, how about this sweet case hit, Matt Ryan? 5 of 12 with Mike Vick in the background. Mike Vick.
Did you say how much? 5 of 12?
5 of 12. These are the case hits.
12 minus 5, baby.
Yeah, it's 7. Holy cow. But yeah, is this a special, is it a Mike Vick thing? Because the other one
No. So I think that Lamar and Michael Vick are the only ones that are on different teams.
Oh, that's a dope card, man. Who's got the Falcons? The Falcons never hit big. Holy cow. And they're not on there.
I guess we forgot to put the Falcons in this break, guys.
Forgot to put the Falcons on there.
Robert
Knight, congratulations, man. That's an awesome card. Oh, the fam is here.
Family Tuesdays, man.
I love it.
Tinsley's in here.
Tinsley's here. Patrick Queen, round one, pick Patrick number Queen's 28. Here. Patrick Queen is in the building, 95 of 99. Living legends, Larry, 187 out of 149. 285 of 499er. Christian McCaffrey. Michael Pittman Jr. See? Look, they're normally just stupid like that one. Look at that one. Stupid. Not you, the card. I wasn't calling you stupid. Hey, like, hey, stupid, look at that card. I was like, hey, this card is stupid. Stupid.
Maddie!
Maddie, look at my coat! Do you like my coat?
No.
No. You said yeah. $275 or $399. That kid's too nice.
Not a Dory, me a
Shining
Dory.
Stars. New York in the house.
I was just thinking that.
Yep.
Here comes
Baby, come home. Baby, come home. All right. Oh, who we go?
No growl, last buddy. Class. You might match, huh?
Do you like my coat?
Michael Pittman Jr.
Is that a new one?
Yeah.
Lynn Bowden Jr. No. out of $299.
My boyfriend got it for me.
Oh, that's sweet. I wish my boyfriend bought me stuff.
My Emma. You got it at work.
No joke.
Stephon Gilmore, DK Metcalf, Marcus Antonio Gandy-Golden. My Michael P. Ryan out of $199.
Listen, I'm
not
Drew Brees, Living Legends.
Mother's Day gifts, Christmas gifts.
Chris Carson, Keenan Allen.
I see two gifts. I put out way more than twice. I'm just letting you know. I'll let you know how
Chase
I earned
Young,
these
instant
gifts.
Impact.
You don't want to know.
That's right. You can keep getting the gifts.
Travis Kelce.
Oh my gosh.
Gardner, Roquan Smith, Tyler Johnson. Super short print, Jimmy Garoppolo. Jimmy G, 25 out of 25. Joey B on the astounding.
Joey. I think I'm going to try to do it for everybody.
For everybody? Jake Fromm. TJ Watt, clear shots. Woo-hoo! Russell Wilson, 17 out of 99. Jerry Judy, astounding. Baker, he had a good game.
Biker. Gosh, you do that. Biker.
Biker.
Mm-hmm. That's that.
A little GTR action.
It's that Indiana in you. Biker. I got it a little. Biker. I'll find it. Biker. I'm locating it, Hoovy.
Some GTR people don't care.
Says the
DK clear shots.
Says somebody who doesn't win GTRs, apparently.
Brandon Ayuk rookie. Derrick Henry out of $4.99. Brian Urlacher clear shots.
By Urlacher!
Jordan Love rookie. Jacob Eason instant impact. Jerry Judy Mystique, Jared Goff, Nick Bosa at $3.99, Living Legends Jerry Rice.
Gosh, that Mike Vick is dope.
Alright. I'm going to go ahead and close this down in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Elusive Ink Blue. Card number 15, LaVon Kirkland.
Woo!
Steelers?
That's fun, yeah, Steelers. For sure. That's fun. That's like a Lance Briggs.
Just better.
Okay. Yeah, I didn't think anybody guessed that one. All right. You guys are up with your little rapid fire.
Chris is doing a mile.
Okay, Chris is doing a mile.
It was a Von Kirkland, Dago. Rapid fire time. Gabriel Davis for your Buffalo Bills. 8 out of 150. Bills going to Moses.
Gabriel Davis.
Pioneer penmanship, Curly Colt. Dude, I saw the 74 back.
I was like, oh.
Out of 99er.
We did it.
We did it.
We didn't do it.
There's no way we'd do anything like that, right? Whoa, these are sick. Clear Mystique, 7 out of 25. Yeah, I think the clear cards and contenders are my favorite cards this year. Henry Ruggs, Mystique. Going to the Raiders and Jason. We never do anything that cool, right? Yeah. And then for the Los Angeles Rams, 82 out of 150. Van the Man Jefferson. Going to Kalen. There should be fam.
That was a good mixer, man. That was fun.
Mixer.
I mean, box break. Half case.
Butt.
Effing nightmare.
Oh, jeez. Yeah, how about his butt? Butt.
So he didn't go to the, school today.
Really? Gee. Sir, can you come pick up your guy today? Because he smells foul.
Hey, thank goodness I went in there to check on him, man. Because he was just like, he's being pretty independent. Yeah. And he just went on and then pulled back down. And he's sitting here and I was like, what's going on, buddy? You done? He's like, yeah. I was like, oh, cool. Wait, buddy? He's like, yeah. He's like, it's on my hands, my leg, and my pants. I was like, oh my god.
You're like, how'd you get the beans above the fray?
Nothing wrong with that.
So daddy did school today, and I told him, I was like, I don't want to get used to it, because I'm not going to be a fun teacher, man.
Yeah, you're not going to enjoy this.
I worked that little eight hole.
How did he do, though?
He did good until he got, until he wasn't, you know? And then he just got, all right, man. You good? Just keep going. What's up, Tony? 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 Tony, Tony, Tony? Is that it again? Feels good.
You gotta do random this next round before you do anything.
Bills in the choir. Low number is going to Lions, 1 through 3, Lions 4 through 6, Bills. It is a 6, it's going to the Bills and Moses.
Mo!
Bills, Bills, Bills. Oh. Hi. Hi. Chris. Hi. Why'd that go get the old timer router?
Is that Kobe out there?
That was Bo.
Well, maybe it was an accident. This is Trey 12.
Oh, man, he hasn't done anything in a while. Dagger, I think that was an accident, man. Bo would never do anything like that.
Trey 12, Christopher.
Alright, Marcus. Alright, this is going to be for Flawless Baseball. 3 times the randomizer. Alright.
So
3 times the randomizer.
Anything that's not baseball, so like that trump card that was pulled would be super cool.
Cut out would be fun.
So anything not baseball would be cool. I would really like to see any cut auto. Do they have cut autos in there?
Mm-hmm.
That would be amazing. I would also like to see any Trout, right? I mean, I've already.
I don't know if he's in here. I don't know if he's in.
I already pulled my own Trout. It's all good. I pulled a Trout auto. So, you know, humble brag, but still.
All right, one. Oop, let's see if you guys over here. Two. And three. At least the bottom and all central at the top.
Maggio at the bottom, Alex Roa at the top. Minutes. Trade clock. And go! Super Prison Burner.
John Small says, he laughs at the thumbnail and says, Bahaha, bear down, trying to be seductive or something. Epic fail. John Small says, trying to be seductive or something, epic fail. Does he need to relook at that picture?
I think he does.
Where is the fail?
Say,
fail.
Say, John, I'm scheduling an appointment with the optometrist tomorrow.
Yep.
The eye doctor, optometrist.
Yeah.
Scheduling an appointment with the optometrist tomorrow. You need to get this
balls checked, bro.
You gotta get your balls checked. Your eyeballs. There's John Small right there.
Yeah. Yeah. Are your eyes broke, John? Why don't you relook at that picture? Tell me trying to be seductive, epic fail. There was no fail about that, my friend. First of all, I wasn't trying to be seductive.
Yeah. That was just...
Thank you. Thank you.
Sex sells, John.
John, do you realize how many phone calls we've had to turn away because of that? Our Twitter is right. Hoover's not
Everybody
even in
Everybody wants Marks
room.
On their casting couch now, man.
Yeah. Hoover's not even in here. He's having to control all the fans on Twitter right now. He's beating them off with a literal stick. I mean, after Hoover put up his Christmas tree last night, it's just craziness.
I've been to that like four times today, just looking at it for
He put that up. No. And I was like, oh, why are you responding to stuff like that on Facebook? He's like, yeah. And then he was reading his aunt's response. And his aunt was like, Hoover, or David, what are you watching on TV?
Another one that I watched, or somebody when I said, like, oh, you look great, but what's on your TV?
Yeah. And then I was like, oh, it's just a Hallmark holiday movie.
Yeah. Kobe, there would be T-H-E-I-R. Not their casting couch, just so you're aware. If we're gonna do this, right, I wanna help you out with grammar when I can. JB says, so real question, can we turn that picture of Marcus into a card and send me the autograph? Oh my gosh. I need a chromium finish on that one.
I need to somehow get a picture of that. I need to get her a picture of that and get it in a frame and then get it in that picture.
James Wiseman, what's up, brother?
Photoshop it into the picture of my tree.
Oh my gosh, yes. Can you look at these people coming to say that? Chris Plowman's here? What is up, Plow Daddy? James Wiseman, I feel like I haven't seen you in forever in here, James. What's up, brother?
I found Marcus trying to convince me.
Kobe's, I'm driving. Don't yell at me about grammar. Kobe, I don't even know if my grammar thing was right, by the way. Parker, what is up, man? Oh, I like that one, Brewster. A gold gold vinyl sexy Marcus. Can we get that card made into a chromium? You think we can get a prism rainbow of that card made?
Maggio, top to bottom.
Maggio. Oh, come on, it's power top. With that seductive look, you're going to let Maggio pick?
Sexy gold vinyl, except you don't like gold vinyl, so...
I don't,
I
know.
Is that kind of a backhanded...
Yeah, absolutely. You can do the whole case, Chris.
Are you sure?
Yeah,
you Hoover, can. You want to get down on this?
Do it.
It's a full case?
Yeah.
No.
Well, we're doing just one, I don't
know. Yeah, just one briefcase.
The briefcase looks amazing, though.
Which one, Mario? Maggio, Mario.
Dunk, what's up, brother?
I give you $100.
Yeah, Troy. Man, should we get like a one-on-one gold card market?
Sorry, Wayne. See you next time, brother.
Usually not.
Huh? Oh, what's up, Max?
Jumping everywhere. No trades?
John Small says they're not. I said, are your eyes broke? He says, not broken, but now bleeding.
Alex, if you were wanting to pay for one of these briefcases, just because it adds like an extra 10, 15 bucks to ship, but if you were wanting to pay that, man.
Should the release day impeccable break have shipped yet? Yeah. Yes, Max. It would have shipped already, for sure, man.
It was like 2 or 3 weeks ago, wasn't it?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, no, it's sealed still.
No.
What is it? 1, 2.
You want to cheat at all? Let's see.
Here, I'll cheat. I don't mind.
Well, that's really cool.
Mm-hmm.
Wow, that's a good one too.
Give me an order.
There's no card there.
Yeah, it looks like it's missing a card.
Yeah, it's missing a card.
You the gym?
Yeah. There's only 2 cards in it? Okay.
Maybe that's just thicker because. They put the card. Maybe you should have 3 in case cards.
Is that what it says? Max, what's the name on the account? Or the name that it should be shipping to?
Blockchain is going to be Brendan McKay, the AL East. Dylan Cease, 18 out of 25, NL or AL Central. Jimmy Fox, 24 out of 25.
Austin.
Game used material.
7 autographs, 2 mem, 1 gem. So there's the 2 mem.
Justin Turner inked up. Super short print, 2 out of 7.
Yeah, we need 7 autographs.
Alan Trammell, 7 out of 20 for the Tigers and the AL Central.
What were the 2 autographs? What was the first one? Justin Turner? NL West? Is that Justin Turner?
Yep, Justin Turner.
And then
Alan Trammell
for the
Detroit Tigers and AL Central.
Central.
Dylan Cease, 9 out of 20 for the AL Central. Shogo, 4 out of 25.
NL Central and Alex Roa.
Well, first off the line out of 10, John Smoltz for the NL East.
These do not fit in 130s.
And 1 out of 5, Don Mattingly, Donnie Baseball, the AL East. All right, so where should I go here?
You're right.
Right.
Al Kaline, 5 out of 10 for the AL Central. Or 2 now. Is it just 1 left?
Mm-hmm. Beautiful baby.
Smell it. It smells so good.
What is that?
Oof.
Smell it.
No.
5 out of 5. Bo Bichette and Vlad Jr.
The AL East and Ryan
She did.
Cooper, do you want to pull the smoker? It smells really good.
No, I'm good.
Oh, I've got him for it.
Brendan McKay, where's he play?
Tampa.
So everybody got a hit, just nothing for AL West, huh? James?
Gosh, don't bring those markers in here ever again.
Look at that. Shogo!
That show's nice.
The dually, man, the Bichette and Vlad. That was a good one. Don Mattingly has a pretty solid. Dylan Cease, probably pretty good.
He's a Cub.
This is an awesome, flawless case. This one's worth keeping.
Only division without a card was the AL West, Hoover.
Yes.
And everybody else got a hit.
Mm-hmm. No, they do not suck, Tony Barr. Missouri teams suck. Cricket is a bug.
XR sold out.
Gary Lelliott. Baseball is a poor man's cricket. Tony Barr. How American is Tony Barr? Cricket is a bug. America. You tell him, Tony. America. Okay, then just blow like Chicago wind. I was talking to Tony, Kobe. Hey, can't turn me off, can you, Kobe? Can't block me.
All right, remember guys, if we get 100 likes on this video before we sign off, we will, in fact, unveil a Buck City Breaks calendar. And that might be the cover photo of Marcus. We have 50 likes right now. So 50 more burner accounts, we'll do it. It's right down the line. It's probably a terrible pair. I was like, hey, do that again, buddy. Let me videotape this.
Oh,
man. W Vlogs. We actually don't have stickers anymore, brother. We ran out of stickers a long time ago. And mainly because the first batch, I was putting on everybody's envelope, and then JB was like, can you guys not put a sticker on my envelope next time and maybe just slip one in the envelope so I can use it?
Yeah, but that would be
Look at Duff coming in hot! Sorry, come on next.
Matt Duff. God, Marcus looks hot in that thumbnail. Woo! Thank you, Duff. I might be blushing a little. I would love to get some more BCB stickers. So is there really a chance for a Buck City Reserve in 2021?
Yes. Yes.
It could be all Tuas. Tuas, Herberts, no, Tuas, Allens. A bunch of Walters. A few Derrick Henrys.
And AJ Browns.
What's up, Cole? Is Prism, you think it's ready to evolve? Ooh, Tony got the bangles? See you, Bella. Did you random and everything?
No random needed.
Oh, okay. Dang. Woo! Alright. Good luck, everybody. Even you, Tony Barr. Tony, did you send deer jerky yet, man? Cole, let me ask Christopher what he says. Chris, there's 6 spots left in Prism. Do you think it's time to evolve? That's what Cole was asking.
And a half? Yeah,
Cole was saying.
I'll do that real quick, Cole.
Tracy. Look at Tony's a team player. He said the Bengals were the last team, so he bought them. Because why? He's a team player. All right, Riley. Bear down.
He's not a player. He just breaks a lot.
Oh. There you go. CeeDee Lamb on that Gucci. Perfect. Bobby Wagner. Biker. Jet Okuda, 78 out of 249. Marlon Mack, 88 of 199er. X Factor, 30 of 99. That's kind of cool. Bam, first box. I got you, Riley. First box. Cole Kmet. 13 of 25. Ooh, even a short print, man. Bam. Cole Kmet. Here you go, Riley. Chris Dempsey says hello from Delaware. Hi.
Hi, Chris.
I'm in Delaware.
What's that from?
Wayne's World. It's like their first time on a green screen. And they're like, hi, I'm in Delaware. Like, we could whisk ourselves away to magical Delaware. 58 out of 199er. Isaiah Coulter. 98 of 99er on that orange Gucci. Ooh. Wrong Bengals quarterback, Boomer Esiason. 9 of 15 to the summit.
It could be.
Could be the right one.
Could be Ryan Finley.
I'll tell you who the wrong quarterback is on the Gucci is 38 of 49, Nate Stupid Stanley. Just kidding, Nate Stanley. You're not stupid. Did you know I just tried to rip this box upside down with the knife upside down? Ooh, 60 likes already. 40 more to go. 40 more to go. It's all about that thumbnail. Every like I take is a personal thumbs up for my thumbnail. Hoover was kind of the director. Chris the photographer. And
we'll get it.
I was the model.
Calendars made from the January breaker boxes.
I was not mad at that. Hoovy was like the director.
Buckeye edition.
Had to happen.
Grok.
As soon as you said, should I stand on the couch? And I said, no. I was like, no.
One,
no, you shouldn't.
Out of 249. No. Saquon 146.
We can do so much better.
Oh, no. Let me get my director's hat on.
Hold on, I've done this before.
So do you feel comfortable standing on the couch? Hoover's way better, like, I was like, do you feel comfortable laying on the couch for me?
Hoover's like, I've done this before. Let me show you. Michael Pittman Jr. 325. Oh. People in here asking for a BCB sticker. We'll get the sticker of Marcus in January. What's up, Steve? Darnell Clooney on the Gucci for the Bears. Bear down. Another bear. Khalil. Tyler Higbee. Khalil. Keyshawn Vaughn. 85 of 199er.
If products didn't get moved back all the time, would you do like a release calendar? And have like the release dates for different breaks?
LaDainian Thomas.
It's like Prism Month, and Marcus like holding a box of Prism over his junk.
25 of 25. I love it.
It's my hidden in a box.
Ooh, how about this one, Stu?
HIT.
In a box. Jeremy Chin on the gold Gucci auto. 8 of 10. Cue the woo! Potential rookie of the year. Defensive? I don't know. Ask Hoover. He'll tell you no. Chris Dempsey says, if he's laying down, sign me up. Was JB wants to know, was tonight's thumbnail sponsored by Who's Christmas Tree? Actually, no.
He was playing a DVD from his other job.
Sponsored by our neighbors.
Sponsored by the Lions Den.
Hoover was like, well, you know, I am a manager and I gotta check out the new releases. 32 likes left to go. I mean, while you're liking, you might as well subscribe. I mean, you can get more of that amazing content. More fun.
It's every Tuesday now, guys. It's a different pose.
Lynn Bowden.
Every Tuesday, we'll take an article of clothing off.
Juju, I'm going to start charging. Robert Woods. There you go. Cole Komet on the
Mark's
blue Gucci.
No, we're going to get you, we're gonna get you that job page. You've been looking for.
Mark's going to be the only break with the OnlyFans page.
Loving it, crushing my OnlyFans page. $64.99. You think I could challenge Bella Thorne for what she made day one?
Tidy Whitey's with just the jacket, no shirt underneath.
Tidy Whitey's jacket, I love it. Look at you, director. Look at this Hoover, like you've done this. Does Maggio know you very well? He's like, so are we almost at the time in the show where Life by Chris, where Chris looks into the camera super close and tells us life advice? I'd like that. That'd be a nice little, aww, all that. Okay. Josh Allen, Bradley and I, 152. Ooh, these look really cool, right? Adam Trotman's a saint! 17-75. J.K. Dobbins and Devin Duvernay, 40-49.
Need a knock.
Need a knock. Ooh, another gold auto, 6 out of 10. Damon Arnett. I'm on fire, man. Ryan, that's after. Because that's after just the tip, where Hoof teaches Marcus about technology, which is the best name for a segment on our show. Just the tip, brought to you.
Also sponsored by
the Lions.
Like an old like school computer, and Hoover just over your shoulder like.
Just the tip, brought to you by the Lions Den.
Yeah, you do.
Oh, Ryan Fitzpatrick, we love you, man. You're one of our faves in this. Did you tell Chris about the record that Josh Allen broke? 29-199. Antonio Gibson. I think he would be interested. AJ Brown. 34-49.
Most 300 yard, 4 touchdown games in a season for the Bills.
The record shared by who? That he beat? It was shared by Jim Kelly and Ryan Fitzpatrick. Dan Marino never played for the Bills.
No, I wasn't listening to that.
I know you weren't. That's why I was like, Dan Marino did not have anything to do with that. Rookie excellence, 25-49. Antonio Gibson, man, just short print after short print.
That season got Ryan Fitzpatrick paid.
Whoa. AJ Dillon, Gucci. Justin. I have no problem taking his wrench, Brewster. 10 of 249.
Rude.
Jeez. But how can you be mean to somebody who just gave you such a sweet rack?
I can't be mean to him.
I can, but when you get such a sweet rack like that, I mean, who would do that? 133 out of 199er. Justin, you're one heck of a kid, man.
Growing up, I mean, just before our eyes.
Before our eyes. Like, how How about this super short print? 4 out of 5, X-ray, J.K. Dobbins on the green. That's fun. I like it. And next for the Ravens. The Ravens needed 2 hits in a row. Patrick Queen on that 27 out of 149. Gucci, Gucci. Were you chasing the puppy?
No, I can't keep that out.
Man. Glad to see that kid is a union worker. He is always on the clock.
You want to, like, blur out little parts of
I am a fun guy, Nick. Wow, Odell Beckham's got a lot of tattoos. I didn't realize he had that much tattooing going on. TY 121 out of 149. TY sucks. Frank Clark, 155 out of 199. Yeah, I'm playing him this week.
No!
24 out of 149. Devin White. Oh, well, there you go. There you go, Tony Barr. How about that? Crappy patch. I'm sorry about that. For a super short print out of 30, Joe Burrow, cue the woo! Why would you have a boring patch like that, though? You got a huge, I'm sorry. I mean, yay! Missouri teams still suck, but super short print. There you go, Tony. LaVisca, he's a man. On the Gucci. Sam Darnold. Why did I put that there? It's going to be 100.
6 box, Prism
Half-Case. Out of 199, Sam Darnold.
Adam 6 box, Prism Half-Case as Evolve.
Here you go, Riley. I got you another Cole Kmet coming up here. Not the auto, but still. The Vortex out of 49. Whoa, Vortex. And last but certainly not least, Keyshawn Vaughn, 91 out of 199. Not bad. Man, Benny's out there sitting like he's a champ, man. Mm-hmm. No bumbo, no nothing. Christopher Brewster says, does evolve, like, mean, like, turn it into a full case?
Riley, upon your request, brother, every time you have a bear spot in our breaks and you want Marcus Ripley, you just let us know.
I got your back, brother. Bear down.
Mazio breaking.
Breaking news. 100 likes in the half case turned into a full case of Prism.
That'd be an easy way to get there, huh?
Nice, Steve. Here's the random team pool, guys, for Prism. 5 spots left. Steve scoring a spot.
So Steve, the Bengals aren't in the evolution one, man. It's Packers, Broncos, Jaguars, Bears, Patriots, and Texans.
Did it kick the dog? Just now.
Like a tinsley. Oh.
Is there really no sound? Oh, there it is. Okay.
Together, the boys. Lexi got the boss.
But these are the teams who random.
And then.
The Dolphins.
No, run the dolphin behind.
Ten teams left in Luminance.
Yay!
Dysfunctional crew.
I love it. Bears.
All right, four spots left in the Prism half case. Looks like that could be the next to go. 20 spots in Spectra and 17 spots in the Monster Parallel Paradise Mixer. That will be fun. Eagles and Cardinals, no cards. Is that it? Trey, you got who?
Justin traded for a Brian Urlacher out of Donruss on card.
Martinez still doesn't have a wrench.
Timed up by Justin. Good job, Justin. That a boy.
Okay, he's just once. I'm just gonna do this one time. You're not retaliate. Just once. Jackson, at 100 likes, we will issue some sort of Buck City Breaks calendar. Due to popular demand by that picture that was posted as the thumbnail.
What'd you post today for your PC card?
Oh, today's, I need to do my Kobe today.
Oh, dang.
Everything breathe.
Gosh, well that's sick. Well, you're about to blow up the chat. It's broken now. Gary wants the thumbnail as a sticker. Man, learning how to block people in Discord was the best thing ever. I need to get it. I need to stow it real quick.
Involving everything.
Jaden, we are in Ohio. In Columbus, Ohio. No, Brewster, I don't have you blocked on Discord. Only two spots left in Prism? Only one spot's left in Prism.
Oh, snap. I'm gonna do this. Should we deal with it?
Sure, whatever you wanna do. The half case? You didn't think it was gonna go tonight, did you? Or did you think it was gonna go tonight?
Feels different. I'm used to the fit of the cheat.
think. I feel like I need to block somebody right now. Knock them down. I need to pancake them. That's how we said.
And then teabag.
I need to pancake them with a teabag. Run the damn ball. Isn't that his shirt?
It was just our offensive line.
Is run the damn ball.
Alright. I'd say that gives enough time to sold out.
Gold. Thank you. Again, another gift. It's not my Quentin Nelson jersey, but
yeah, he—it's
dope.
He ruined the premiere.
Totally did. Thank you. Oh, Tinsley's gonna be tired.
He's sweating in my jersey.
Marcus, the package is on its way.
Yes.
What package? Is the package with deer jerky? Because if it's deer jerky, Chris... I don't know. It depends on who it gets shipped to. If Chris gets it, he might not share it. I know when Chris gets good jerky, he doesn't share. Ask Adam. Okay. From the bench, where can I get a Discord link?
Something pop out in the chat for our boy Eric.
I like jerky too, Gary.
Oh, Eric, and I saw your message too, man. I didn't mean to ignore you. We'll hit you. Everybody gets one. Everybody gets one mulligan on their discount. Sometimes people like not to use their discount because you gotta get that spot.
Sometimes
you can't waste time putting that discount in. Everybody gets one mulligan, man, so.
Only one.
With that new one, we got you.
Soon enough, we're going to have to
Christian
get
Marino,
associated with
Chris Hogs the Meat. A more well-known fact at 7. Chris Hogs the Meat.
Chris Hogs the Meat. A more well-known facts at 7 o'clock. Tune in to BCBBreaks.com featuring Buck City Marcus on the couch. All right, do you want to random that? I'm going to evolve the quarter, please.
Ooh.
Yeah, we need to figure out how to just associate the discount with the...
7, 7, 7. BCB Discord is amazing. So many nice people.
Really? There's nice people in there? Huh. A lot of complaining going on in there.
Just kidding. Kinda. Bears on top, Texans on bottom. Yeah! Bear down! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7 times. Patriots on top. Broncos on the bottom. Tony, I hope you get the Bears, man. I'm sure you don't hope you get the Bears. One, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Marcus, you like my own random team pool?
Like that?
Who did you get? Tony on top. You got the Patriots, Tony. That could be fun.
Wow.
Oh, Tony, you also got the Packers. That worked out well, huh?
Hey, Maddie. Maddie, don't yell at the dog like that, okay, buddy?
Why
do you think I would ask you not to yell at the dog? No, you mean the dog. You can still play with it. Just don't yell at him. Her. Hey, you tell her to drop. She's better than our Sam.
What's up, Joey? If you like spicy and jerky, go to jerky.com and get the Carolina Reaper one. It's not uncomfortable hot, but it's pretty hot. I'll still smash the whole of. I'll get it, man. I'll try it. So, Marcus, what are you wearing? Why are you wearing a Colts jersey? It's Quentin Nelson. So I think we could all agree. Best guard in the league, right? Who's a better guard? You don't even have to be biased. He's the best guard in the league. He's one of my favorite offensive linemen in the league. He's probably second to Taylor Lewan. I think he's my favorite lineman in the league. Yeah. So. Ooh. I just felt the weight of the prism falling. It was like, oh. D-line or O-line? O-line. D-line it would be.
Well, Keem Hicks, probably.
Cajun teriyaki and jalapeno cheddar stack sticks. That sounds tremendous.
Dude, Chase Young put lights out.
Yeah, he did. How about that goal line tackle? That was a big boy tackle, huh?
And he has this red mouthpiece. And every time he opens his mouth, it looks like it's just gums, and it reminds me of Benny. Like, just like, no teeth. He has a big baby face.
Just gumming it. I don't think we need to dual rip this, Chris. What if we just get two cameras? What if you just open it up, and then we can...
I think we'll be okay. What do you think? What do you think, Hoover?
I don't make decisions. I'm just here.
I like opinions, though.
Usually we ask you.
Yeah, so if you don't think...
What is it that you want to do?
Either dual rip at the same time, or just a single...
No, what do you want to do?
Oh, I don't care. Yeah, it doesn't matter. I said the single camera. Taylor Lewan is a terrible person, Marcus. Is he? He might be. I don't know if there's... He doesn't see... Is he a terrible... I would say Marino...
So my brother said that Josh Allen is supposed to be on Pat McAfee on Friday.
He did just have him on. Was it last Friday? He already had him on?
Oh,
I think there was a Josh Allen interview that was posted. I got to watch Aaron Rodgers today. He was on today. Although I did just tell Alex, Brian Urlacher is greater than Zach Thomas. Yes, Justin, but why? You can tell me that he is better, and I agree with you, but I know why. Do you know why? Because statistically, they're almost identical. Zach Thomas probably has...
He averaged two times the number of sacks a year.
He averaged
or
twice.
Or say he averaged
double the amount
and a half
of sacks.
More sacks a year.
Or double the amount of sacks that Zach Thomas averaged.
About tackles for loss.
Uh-oh. I don't want to look it up now, Hoover. I believe you. But if you look up tackles for loss... Urlacher! Christian, I believe you. I don't want to look that up. Taylor Lewan, he says he's a bad person. Hoover's on his way to research it for me.
Maybe.
No. Totally. Alright, let's do this first box.
Alright, the three box rip is up. A prism has evolved. I'm gonna open these and I gotta get some water. Something parched.
The cover up of the arrest of the University of Michigan.
Oh. That's no good.
Taylor Lewan denies intimidating woman during the sexual misconduct case.
Kyle Rudolph, fireworks, Derrick Henry, Curtis Samuel, silver, orange, clearly, 226 out of 249, Josh Uche, Chase Claypool's a stud, Eddie, silver coming, Kerryon Johnson,
Oh, wow. Oh, gold. Don't know why they steal my his cards. JJ Watt, is that gold?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
7 out of 10. That's awesome. LaVisca. T. Higgins. Greg the Leg Zuerlein plays for the Cowboys. CD Lamb. Ooh, back-to-back CDs. This one's off-center, though. Red Wave looks awesome, though. 40 out of 149er. Look at you, Justin, using big boy swear words, too. Jeez. Jeremy Chin. Patrick Mahomes is good. Ooh, sensational.
Is Justin under the influence of anesthesia again?
Cliff Harris, 17 of 20. Justin Herbert, woo! James Croce. Is that Madden? And Kiel Harry. 152 out of 175. Tua. Darrington Evans. Larry Fitzgerald. Jalen Rager. Purple Power. 26 of 49. Prism RPA. Gabriel Davis.
We have in the chat for Mounted Rule of that card. There it is. There's the woo.
There it is. Purple coming up. Denzel Ward.
Matt, what are your thoughts on
115 out of 125.
The quarterback change in Philly.
Kyler. Another red wave coming.
Oh, speaking of which, there's going to be a Jalen Hurts rookie in there.
Darius Leonard, stud, red wave, 99 out of 149.
You have to be excited, right? Just for a change, just a change of pace.
KJ Hamler camo autograph. Nice.
Joe, you behind it too, huh?
First off the line, 1 of 25. Joe Burrow. Jonathan Taylor, rookie. Derek Brown on the hyper. 138 of 175er.
They did spend a lot of money on wins. What happens with them? They just have to release them? Like, no team's going to take that. If they
release them, it doesn't matter, but they eat a large.
Yeah.
I saw if he's not on the team in 2021, it's a $51 million cap hit. If he's not on the team in 2022, it's a $23 million cap hit.
Jerry. 193 to 249. Are we doing two boxes? Yeah.
Is PCA 7 here?
Is he in here? 56. What's up, Z? You're gonna have to trade Wentz. He might be a Colt. Nick Chubb hype. Nick Bosa red wave.
That contract.
149 out of 149. Gandy Golden. Jalen Hurts.
Man, it was so weird. Wasn't he like hurt? Wasn't he like out for a season when they extended him?
He just got. Yeah. Van Jefferson. Silver.
Like, cool. Vote of confidence, man.
Aaron Donald on the purple power. Stud. 13 of 49er. Height.
Move some stacks down.
Mike That's Williams out of 249.
Wonderful.
Chase Young, speaking of tremendous. I don't even know what that is, Marino. James Morgan. I mean, if you were going to get any James Morgan.
I mean, Dabo, I'm sure their equipment managers have rings too, man.
That'd be the one, huh? 11 of 75 on the green scope.
Oh, that's great.
Noah Igbignagane. Igbignagane. Unstoppable.
Do it.
Za'Darius Smith on the blue wave. 187 of 199. Cow Duggar.
Who's this guy?
Okay. Twinsies. Kyler.
Let's trade him the jacket.
No, absolutely not. No, that's not, I didn't say that. No. No. Jerry Judy Silver. That's dope as can be. Jalen Reagor. Really off center. 68 of 125er. Jalen Hurts, another one. Another one. Another one. So Hoover and I were working today. Alan Lazard, 68 out of 249.
Mm-hmm.
I found out the best thing to compare myself to. I'm a packing peanut. Like, I'm super helpful, right? Packing peanuts are super helpful. They're so awesome. They work really hard. They're great at their job. And then they annoy you and you hate them and you really don't want them around, but you see they're like a necessary evil. I'm a packing peanut. Yeeter Gross Matos.
Another one, Mal.
Another one. Antonio Gibson's a stud when he plays. Zeke. Quentin Nelson.
Does Nick Foles wind up in Philadelphia one more time in his career?
Sure. They can have him. Javon Kinlaw. They can have him right now. I'll give him a lift. Nuck. Drew Locke on that hype. John Uthin Allen. 86
of 249er. I mean,
many out of 10. Fun fact. Isaiah Coulter, Texas.
You see that box?
Keyshawn Vaughn on the red wave. Is there a cooler? You know what I'm saying? Could it get any cooler?
You gotta love it when that happens.
Yeah, man, that's awesome. 100 out of 149. It's like James Morgan on the green skull. It was great. It was great. It was great. Who'd we get in there?
Those are two of those stacks are yours, my friend. Are these all?
Oh, no.
Nope.
I thought I saw you separate a ton of them.
I started to.
Maggio is selling Mal. Spectra 2 out of 10.
Something like that.
When did that? Did we pull that?
Oh, that's a sweet looking one though.
Oh, I thought you were asking us to make a change now. Nice.
Nope. Jeff Gladney, inked up. Going to the Vikings. Raheem Mostert on the purple out of 125. Terrell Juwan Jennings, rookies. What's up? out of 35. DK Metcalf, inked up. Blue Ice.
That's no way! How many DK autographs have you won this year?
That's cool.
3 out of 35.
That's fun.
Woo!
Great card for the Seahawks there. Jacob Eason. David Njoku on the green scope, 26 out of 75. Silver coming up. Anthony Jennings, the Patriots. Derek Brown on the orange at 249. I think we're going for his rainbow in this this half case. Trayvon Diggs, Jeff Okuda.
Jeff Okuda!
Peyton in the right jersey.
Pipe.
All out. Travis Kelce, Cole Kmet, and Jordan Love, rookie.
There you go.
Sutton Hype. Odell Beckham Jr. on the Hyper. 135 out of 175 for the Brownies. Peyton on the Red Wave. 116 out of 149. Jonathan Taylor, rookie. Wagner Fireworks, Zach Bond on the Blue Crystals, 13 out of 99. Anthony McFarlane rookie, Dan Delpit rookie. Got a silver coming up here. It's going to be Dan Marino.
Daniel Constantine Marino Jr. Nice car there, Chris Phillips. I'm envious.
Followed up by the John Brown Blue Wave out of 199. DeAndre Swift rookie. Albert O rookie. Chase Young on the Blue Wave out of 199. 009 out of Johnson rookie. Instant impact Clyde Edwards
E-Lair.
Do we figure out if those are case hits?
Seems like
I haven't seen very many of them.
No.
DeAndre Swift emergent. Zeke on the Hyper out of 175. Van Jefferson and Marcus's boy, Nate Stanley.
Hey, Matty, don't call him to the desk, okay, buddy?
Oof. Look at that cut.
Not bad.
Silver coming up here. I mean, Michael Strahan. The Giants. Followed by Jalen Johnson, orange at 249, marks the Bears. J.K. Dobbins rookie, Bradley and A. Cleveland Farrell on the Blue Wave out of 199. A.J. Dillon rookie, Antoine Winfield Jr. rookie. First card in this next stack is going to be inked up out of 75 for the Colts on the green scope, Jonathan Taylor.
That's sick.
Great hit for the Colts there. Jerry Pinkney, Jalen Johnson, rookies.
Woo! Horse around! Colt down! Woo! Pony up, boys!
Sorry, I got excited for our team. Hoover, not letting you wear this shirt.
Josh Allen, fireworks. Change is happy.
Pony up!
John Brown on the hyper out of 175. Michael Pittman Jr.
Iron makes iron.
Iron sharpens iron.
I mean, iron sharpens iron.
That's your coach now.
Sorry.
That's your D coordinator. It's Tom Brady. Idiot.
It's your
fault
that
OSU
is not playing.
It is his
Grant
fault.
That guy, man.
Hoover? Yeah. It's Hoover's fault. Director.
Hoover.
No one likes Hoover. Look at, and you were defending him today with my text messages that I sent in the group chat. Hey. And I was trying to be helpful, by the way.
It helps my team, so I will gladly celebrate. It might help my team.
When I was mean to Hoover in the group chat today, when I had some not so nice things to say about it.
Deshaun Watson.
Yeah, what was that all about?
I was just...
Oh, yeah, you're testing.
No. Justin.
Oh, in this... Yeah, he doesn't count.
He doesn't count.
Out of 149.
But he is a nice guy. I mean, he did rack you one heck of a card.
He did rack me one heck of a card.
I've never... Who hits their first 101 and gives it away instantly? Maddie, Justin.
But it... Yeah, can't just... Hey, these aren't our cards, buddy. No, we can't.
Hoover.
Right, we love it.
Nikhil Harry Silver. Kawan Short. Out of 99.
Hoover.
Blue Ice. Blue Crystals. Isaiah Simmons rookie. Devin Duvernay.
Duvernay. Alexis is sending him in here to talk to Hoover, and he's like, I have to go by Hoover.
Devontae Adams out of 249, followed up by
like, Alexis,
Joe Burrow,
Alexis
rookie.
Alexis told me to go by Hoover.
It's Elexi.
That one looks.
It's Elexi.
I'm going to go by Hoover.
It's off center, but it looks like surface.
Nice jersey, Dad. Where's your jacket? On my body. It's not.
Neither is yours.
Anthony Gordon, rookie. Xavier McKinney.
Your dog is like...
Crazy?
No. She fakes like being out of breath and then like you throw it to her. She's like, I'm not out of breath anymore.
She's just excited.
That's your excitement for me? Or whatever.
Austin Eckler, hype. Marlon Humphrey on the blue wave. Out of 199.
Oh, perfect.
Zach Moss, rookie. CeeDee Lamb, rookie.
Greg, AJ. The leg, Zerline.
Terrell.
Greg, leg out of 149. The double sort, Zerline. Zerline.
Dalvin Thompson on the purple out of 125. And Patrick Queen and Neville Gallimore to end my two boxes.
Buck City Hoover, ladies and gentlemen.
Hoover.
Hoover out. Hoover out.
Zero spots left in the three box break, so that'll go down next. And Luminance might be a little close as well. Luminance with 8 spots left. Don't know if we'll evolve Luminance, but never say never.
Never say never.
Gosh. Me and Silver Justin coming up. CJ Mosley. Out. Jerry Jeudy, Red Wave. Jerry. Mark says that so well.
Mm-hmm.
Lamar Jackson fireworks. And another one, the Malbreak, KJ Hamler at a 125. Brian Edwards.
For the Raiders!
Julian Blackman. Lockdown, Leighton Vander Esch. DeAndre Swift, rookie. A little fuzz on there. We got her. Ooh, cut that one. Kyle Vannoy. Three sacks for Kyle Vannoy on Sunday. He wasn't effing around. Chad Ochocinco. 73 out of 75. Van Jefferson and Nate Stanley. Austin Eckler out of 249. Andrew Hirsch for the Packers. Keyshawn Vaughn. Justin Jefferson. Emergent. Marcus's boy, Keem Nicks. Hicks. Sorry. 175. Might as well. He was at one point the sack leader for the Bears. Tannehill. Crystal's coming up of Jimmy G. Ooh. Just blow through that J.K. Dobbins emergent like that. Jimmy Garoppolo. Man, there was ever a guy for this card. 69 out of 99, Jimmy G string for the 49ers. And Mitch. So
premiums.
I know. I told you. Adam just threw them. He literally just added them. He's like, I'm going to add some here, some there. Because I said, please, please keep them separate. He's like, it doesn't matter.
Jerry Jeudy inked up. For the Broncos. Broncos Ram team pool going to Mark.
It does matter.
Congratulations, Mark. Keep
the
Woo!
Matters to me.
KJ Hamler and Henry Ruggs.
It's my quarterback.
Patty Cakes on the Brilliance. C Mac 208 out of 299. Oh, 249. I apologize.
The
Michael P. Ryan and Jalen Rager. And we're going to be inked up here for the Cardinals on the camo. 16 out of 25. Eno Benjamin.
Oh, I just did it again. I quickly pulled like the top two.
Donovan Peoples-Jones and Jeff Gladney. Josh Allen, hype. The hype is real, baby. 199, Mark Andrews. Jamichael Hasty.
Those are pretty good.
Silver, no Fant. For the Broncos. It's so hard to say goodbye to Carson Wentz. Quez Watkins and Javon.
When he was going with the MVP.
And signed him to 120 million.
Super Bowl.
It's so hard.
Two cars and
wins. Justin Jefferson.
Definitely getting hit with that.
Julian Blackman out of 175 hyper.
For sure. They're like, I don't even care that it was the lyrics were changed. It was so spot on.
I feel like Chris and I really
Zach have Moss, a Red
strong
Wave.
Harmony going when we sing together.
149.
Do you hear the same thing?
Exactly. That's exactly what I was thinking.
Harmony, right?
Mm-hmm. See that music? That right there. Oh, I'm not seeing it. Keenan Allen.
Brilliant.
Kyle Rudolph. Rudolph, how many points did he score in fantasy last week, Cooper?
Zero. How many did he score, Marcus? He was on your actual...
On my actual fantasy team. I don't know, Hoover. I'm too busy winning 5 out of 6 weeks.
Asterisk.
Nice rookie silver here of A.J. Dillon, the Packers. Packers random team pool going 20 bar.
Asterisk.
Peyton Manning, Purple Power. Purple Power, Peyton.
I'm not a cheater.
If Purple Power was a Peyton Manning, and Peyton Manning would eat Purple Power.
Absolutely he would. With pickled peppers. Quite precisely.
Danielle Hunter. Ed Reed on the orange.
He's supposed to be there.
Jeff Fromm.
2 picks away.
Alan Good.
Woman Aaron Long. Both should have been theirs. 2 picks away.
Be a Hall of Famer.
Joshua By Kelly. The
way, I don't know if you knew that.
Inked up for the Chargers. Jamie.
Oh, he would have been a Hall of Famer.
Jalen Reagor, or not Jalen Reagor, that's Jalen Hurts, baby.
He wasn't going to be.
For the Eagles, Jamie. Man, Jamie, just pop, lock, and drop it in this break.
Pop, lock, and drop it. Pop, lock, and drop.
Blue Wave coming up of Anthony Jennings. $4.99. Chase Claypool. That will buff out. There's some gunk. And LaVisca, that's a nice little receiver back there.
I don't know if that's Matic or the dog that comes running in here out of breath.
Terrell Lewis, 72 out of 75. Green Scope. Gabriel Davis, rookie with the Josh Uche. Quinn Nelson.
Uche!
What team?
Who? Effing Minka, 175.
Uche's definitely a ring. I was thirsty. I just feel parched.
Stop. Another Dolphin silver, Preston Williams.
Ooh.
Chris Phillips. A-OK purple. 125. Tua! Big line going through it. Right there. Lamar in the fireworks. Darren Waller, he's a man. 249. Jeremy Chin and Justin Herbert. Pretty clean. I'm gonna buff out too.
That's a lot of cards for there.
Yeah, man. Some studs. And that might do it for us. All out. Jerry. CJ Henderson, Logan Wilson. To cap it off. Nice, everybody.
You better go get her, butt crack.
Can you say excuse me when you bump into Hoover's legs, man? He's old.
You're gonna hurt, you're gonna break a hip? Jeez. 7 spots left for Luminance. Luminance has been hot.
The Cheers theme song, man. Where everybody knows your name. Bum, 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 bum.
Trey 7.
Trey some Hill. All right, guys, let's go to the website real quick. So, Prison 3 Boxer.
There are always
We are down to 6 teams in Luminance, so I'll get the
What time is football on?
8.
Can I throw it?
No.
You want to see how much she
wants it? No, I want to throw it.
She's like, Dad. He's like, Dad, I've been trying this whole time. Don't you hear me running? I'm trying to get the ball. I finally get a chance to get the ball, and you do that to me?
All right, guys, when we sign off here, too, we're going to load up, there'll be new breaks loaded up within the hour, so if we sign off in the next, like, hour, just expect some new breaks on here by, like, 9-ish.
Christian Marino trying to be nice and telling me I'm not, like, packing peanuts.
Cause I'm a chunk,
man. You can't take him, he's in the middle of loading brakes.
I get it, he's heavy.
No, I was like, she needed a break. She was like, that's the size of me.
No, he's not heavy. He's crying.
Cause I'm a chunk, man.
He was.
Hold on, that table, do you want me to get the...
Are you really concerned about the table? Just
I don't know if that table can hold him up, man.
Hi, baby.
Cause I'm a chunk monk. I'm a chunky monkey monkey. You wanna tell Marcus our new...
Came out like this, man.
We kept it all in the diaper. All in the diaper. All in the diaper.
74 likes, Matt Brown
all
says.
In the diaper.
Dang, Chris. Nice card. Dang. Look at Jason Clark, New York, man. Coming with two gold freaks out of Mosaic. Dang.
What's up, buddy? You want some to play with? You want a hat?
What's it taste like, Marcus? Does it taste good? Are you pooping? No? Okay.
Ouch, ouch, man. I just right to the...
Right to the gums?
Boxer?
Prism, Trace, Booyakasha! Booyakasha! Almost to 100, whoever did the dislikes, take it back. They're entitled to their opinion, man. It's not the first person to not like me in my world, huh? What
yeah, do you think? Dislikes... cancel out likes, so if there are like 8 dislikes, and we have to have 108 likes for the calendar.
Niner! We have done a 7-8 and now a Niner! I love Tuesday family night. Although, sexy picture night as well is amazing.
Yeah, not safe for work, but definitely safe for the family.
One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Six. Seven. Eight. Niner! Ravens on bottom. That Washington team.
Is this prison again?
Three boxer.
Hey, I did eight.
Two. Okay, throw up.
Wow.
We've all been there.
Wow.
So
Alex.
Yeah.
One, two, three, four, five. Come on, six, seven, eight, and niner. Ryan Maggio on top. Tony Barr on the bottom. But not in my heart, Tony. Gotta be honest. He probably didn't want
to. We're picking out three random boxes of
prison. Tony with the Bears again, man.
Of course, we had Courtney come in here.
Courtney.
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 We need you.
Courtney.
We need to pick three random boxes of prison football.
Oh, great at that.
Yeah. So those are the boxes right there?
See?
Yep, there's six of those there. You can pick three, please. This is not a half case.
It's called the outfit of 2020. Here you go.
It's one heck of a box. Thank you. Boxes.
Excuse me?
You're welcome, people.
Excuse me?
Three box. Can I call it a three box half case?
Dude, it's mad.
Gosh. Yep. It can change, dude. His coordination can come.
Today, he put together a sports area, so he took all like sports stuff, so the little mini, like the little micro helmets that he has, and like all the stuff, and put it in this little corner. And he made like a little man cave. It was pretty sweet.
Gosh. I'll tell you right now, sports smarts, that kid's a super duper smart kid. So I don't care what he does. He's going to be so much fun to have conversations with.
We'll see how many markers we go.
Yeah. You know, if you could stop letting him sniff all the markers all the time, maybe we could keep some of his brain cells, huh?
Who?
Your son, the marker sniffer?
Maddie's pretty smart. It's Benny.
No, I know.
Seems like he's been sniffing.
That's okay. I need him. Let him sniff extras. I need, as a D lineman, I need him. The face is adorable.
You just need him to laugh. That matches that face.
All right, let's do it.
Ooh, what's this?
Oh, let me touch that.
Benny.
Zeke, I love sniffing markers, especially the white ones. Did that help with your spelling?
Benny boy.
Matt Brown says, Benny, have you been working out? A little bit.
If you're still awake when I get home, I'll come in and see you.
That was last night. I was getting him dressed and singing that song to calm him down, and I hear Maddie in the bathtub. His ears are under the water, and he's just laying flat on his back going, Santa Claus, I'm coming to town. over and over.
That's just something.
You know what? He told me he did it too good. I'm sitting there rocking Benny for one of his naps today, and my eyes are closed. Rocking and coming with me. And then I feel something on my leg. I opened my eyes like, whoa!
Where'd you come from?
Yeah.
Alright, I'll see you when you get home.
Alright, love you.
Bye,
guys. Drive safe.
Hey, Courtney, nice box.
Hey, you got me a snakeskin.
This is getting weird now. You guys ever see Mike and Molly?
Yeah, of course.
It's awesome. So, it was like one of the first episodes. And she Ooh, like...
It's a rookie. It's a rookie. Ooh. Keyshawn Vaughn.
Dope.
Ah, not bad. Not bad.
Dope.
Not bad.
Bucks.
There you go, Nathan.
Not bad, man. Javon Curse, Green Scope out of 75 or 24.
Man, okay. you know how sometimes we have those customers whose names are so similar to each other?
Yes.
So, we have Nathan. Nathan, hope all is well, brother, man. I feel like I haven't seen you in a while. We have Nathan Gunvaldson and Nathan Gunderson.
Oh, good. That makes it nice and fun. 119 out of 249. Kalen Balazs, Justin Jefferson, James Morgan.
I'm sure that played a factor in one of their meal days at some point. Oh, can we do the Chris cam? Yeah. Sorry, guys.
Don't open it. I mean, don't break on that camera.
You never know.
Just telling you, don't break on this camera. It's not for breaking. 42 out of 120. Fiverr. Down yet. Henry Ruggs, Willie Gay, Junior.
Do we get Max figured out when he was asking about shipping?
No. I asked for his name. Neville Gallimore? Otto? Okay. Cowboy? Neville?
Played for Oklahoma.
Oklahoma. Mm-hmm. So Chris Brewster's a fan of his. Jacob Eason. I thought Miles Jack was supposed to be a stud.
It's pretty good. Just
2 of 49.
Could be team. I was watching the Bengals-Dolphins game the other day, and the Bengals have some studs on their team that you guys probably never really... Like, William Jackson. He's such a stud cornerback.
Bye, buddy.
Bye, buddy.
Hope Dante you find your dad. Can you say bye to Hoover one more time?
Get him!
I still want a hula hoop. Jared,
got him! Cue the
woo! Well, she chose Bison.
Man.
Or she gets one for all of us, though.
Man, Jalen Hurts next? Okay. I win. Bobby Wagner. If that's Philip Rivers, sucks. 32 out of 99er.
You the Dolphins in this, Tony? You're trying to get one of our Mahomes off of us, aren't you?
Russell Wilson on the silver.
Adam's gonna come in here like, didn't we have two of these rainbows or tie-dyes?
No, man. James Conner, 65 out of 149. No, but on a side note, check out this new Tua I got. Chase Young. That's an orange coming up. Zeke. Devin Duvernay.
Belichick made Hoover look like a JV quarterback on a high school football team. I don't know if rookie's the right word, Duff. I feel like now I know. I tried to track them. It's funny.
Sammy
Watkins. Nature's kind of seeing their way back in the playoff picture, huh?
Tyler Lockett. These cards are cool, man. Preston Williams all over the place, huh? Huh? First off the line out of 175. Not easy to do, Hoovy.
Oh, yeah.
We do have a silver coming. It is Keenan Allen. Wrong charger. Right team, wrong player. Big Van on the blue wave. Looks fantastic this year, man. Antonio Gibson, not Big Ben, the blue wave.
Four spots left in Luminance, guys. I will tell you there's four teams here in a second.
preference on the stack.
We have 49ers, no sir. 49ers, Dolphins still there. Rams and Ravens.
I'm gonna beat you, Hoover.
Okay. Golden Tate and the Blue Wave out of 199. Henry Ruggs rookie. Davis White, he made a big play last night.
Ezekiel, ooh, what kind of vintage cards do you have, man? I want to know what your definition of vintage is. Oh, he did.
Okay. JPP on the Hyper for the Bucks at 175.
Don't you mean JPP?
Michael Peter on KJ Hamler. I wasn't going to go there, but then
49ers, Dolphins, Rams,
you put the thoughts in my head.
And I'm kind of like, oh, man, wow.
Chase Young, Emergent.
The definition of finger bag. I just thought of that.
Dalvin Cook out of 149. Jalen Rager.
Way too soon. Way too soon.
Michael Gallup on the silver. Eric Kendricks, orange, out of 249. Donovan Peoples-Jones, he's starting to light it up a little bit.
He had three catches, man. And he did miss a touchdown.
He had a big,
God forbid anybody misses a touchdown with Marcus.
Yeah,
man.
No kidding.
That's like the kiss of death, dude. You are just done.
I don't know why he was, wasn't. If I was coaching that, he'd have been on the bench.
Carlos Dunlap out of 199.
Thank goodness he wasn't. He scored a winning touchdown, essentially.
Jamichael Hasty. It's the 49ers.
I knew that. So I could go to sleep.
Fair enough.
I'm the only one, though. He's the guy that can tap you sleep, have a tap on my fifth, you know?
Yeah. Ooh, inked up out of 149. Chase Young on the red wave.
Oh man. My gosh!
That look.
Woo!
Sick.
Young Chase. Get him, Young Chase.
It's definitely not centered.
Yeah, I wouldn't grade it, but still, it's beautiful. Gosh, is that beautiful.
Possible defensive rookie of the year, yeah. Julian Blackman.
Oh, I saw what you did there, Hoovy.
Mike Evans on the blue wave at 199. Clyde Edwards.
Lair. The red waves and blue waves look awesome. I just like it with that design.
5 out of 5. Golden Tate. Inked up.
You remember the sensational.
What is that?
Sensational
pick, huh?
Signatures. Camo.
Sensational
Hoovy. Wow.
You are that, sensational Hoovy. Look at you go.
Jerry Judy.
Jerry!
I was ready for that one. I had that one loaded.
DK on the hype. Adam Thielen on the purple.
He's killing it.
Golden Tate's pretty good.
Adam 1-5. Justin Jefferson rookie. James Morgan. Squiggly line. We don't know. Mm-hmm. The jury's still out.
It was awesome when we did that in the Discord and Hoppy was like, squiggly lines. Squiggly line.
Squiggly line. Squiggly line. Brian Bosworth on the silver because why not?
Why not?
Michael Pittman Jr. Green Scope.
Michael Pittman Jr.
Antonio Gibson. Logan Wilson on the orange at 249. Javon Kinlaw, Jason Huntley, Lamar. Thaddeus Moss and Quez Watkins.
I left that Tua for you.
Let's do it to it.
Fire tonight, gentlemen. Mm-hmm. Like always.
He wasn't drafted by the Giants, Ezekiel. Golden Tate started in Seattle. Then went to Detroit. Mims. Neville Gallimore. 109. Cowboys. Jeff Okuda.
I got to go all the way down.
Man, that thin white picture. He's gonna score a touchdown, man. He's gonna score a touchdown right there. Bradley Chubb, 149, red wave. Charlius Trevon Diggs. I'm gonna pull a Jalen Hurts silver out of here.
Ooh, how much is that going for now? Something.
73 out of 75. Green scope. I'm gonna pull a Jordan Love rookie card.
Something.
Jordan Love rookie card. There it is. Call my shots. Silver coming up. Antoine Winfield Jr. Not bad. Not bad. Nice rookie silver. Sonny Michel out of 249.
Call the shots. Tip your breakers. Ooh, that green scope Jalen Hurts is going to be where it's at, huh? Ooh, that's going to look sexy. That's even worth the voice crack.
Pulled one of those, man. I pulled a lot of Jalen's last week. I pulled two RPAs.
Which I love. Mm-hmm. Cooper hates.
I didn't say
as he should.
I don't hate them. I just don't like them in prison.
There's a difference. No, right. You don't like Nikes. I want to wear Nikes. You're like, oh, okay.
Give me the flying guy. There's a razor line in here somewhere.
You don't mind that.
Jacob Easton out of 149.
I'm wearing Jordans, and you have Karl Malone.
Karl Malone sucks. Karl Malone sucks.
That's what I'm saying, man. Who would want to wear Karl Malone's?
I just like Karl Malone's.
Right. I was the poor kid. I had Karl Malone's, but at least I had a basketball player.
Like British Knights?
Yeah, they were. They were at Walmart, man. They were.
I feel like they were.
Oh, I saw that. Ooh. Michael Warren the second. But I just like Paul Malone, and then Marcus ruined that for me. Go, dude. Same reason that Chris Marino ruined Taylor Lewan. But Carl Malone's a way worse person than Taylor Lewan.
Yeah. Carl Malone is a terrible human being. As far as life goes, he is not a good person.
125, Noah Fant. Keyshawn Vaughn and Van Jefferson. Silver coming up.
Who is it?
It was green. It's CJ Mosley. It's my second CJ Mosley silver in his mini boxes.
Maggio says he'll trade the Chase Young straight up for that Herbert.
Kelsey on the Crystals. Andrew Hurst for the Green Bay Packers. Fireworks, Mickey B. Justin Simmons. 249. All out Lamar Jackson's a sweet action shot. Lynn Bowden. He had a nice little game on Sunday.
In that uniform?
Nope. okay out of 175.
You're doing a lot of thinking.
Hyper. You're getting them right.
Yeah. Oh, likely story.
Well, I lost.
Guess who won?
All right, four spots in Luminance.
Yeah, that's Katy Perry.
Yeah, I know.
Way better than DMB. You're an idiot for thinking that she's not. Way better.
I love it when he's so simple. He's like, you're an idiot. I love it. Well, you're stupid. All right. Tell me how you really feel.
Trey eight.
Trey Aikman.
Troy Aikman and Steve Young. And then when you add them together, you get Joe Montana. Not Joe Wyoming. I want Joe Wyoming.
Mark, no, no two was in that one.
But I did pull a Herbert.
And they did, Mark. They just went, brother. The three box and six box. Ties, we gotta know you, man. You gotta hang out for month or so. Let us get to know you, dude. Man, last time we ripped Luminance, we saw a Kyler Murray autograph come out of it. Luminance Fs, guys, in a good way.
It's a sneaky, sneaky product. Remaining teams in here. 49ers, Dolphins, Rams, Ravens can all hit well. Look at that. There's a Raven right there.
It's 49ers, Rams, Ravens.
Basketball mixer on the side as well, too. This is going to be wild, man. All right, guys, we're putting a little 10-minute timer up. I will load up more breaks once we get out of here. I'm gonna stick back for a second and do some breaks. Or load some more breaks. So we'll get a baseball mixer on there.
A chrome mixer, right?
Woo! Yes, Marcus.
Love a chrome. Oh, jeez! Listen, you can't stand underfoot.
She won't.
What redemption was it, Dario? I mean, that's what they do now, man. If they don't want the car, then they do. You probably won't get them to fulfill it, man. If they had it, they would fulfill it, and there wouldn't be any issues. But it's probably a car they don't have anymore. Sometimes they still have those cards. Sometimes they don't. Points, or sometimes you can get a replacement card. Oh, the Dak and Zeke and NT. How many? Can I ask how many points they're offering? It should be thousands, right? Nice, Ezekiel. Is that the Griffey? 91 upper deck?
What? I thought it was 90.
Or was it 89?
89 was the
Griffey. Yeah, the limited edition high number series wax box. That's fun.
Cool. Oh, that's whack, Dario. Four spots here, 20 here. Some of these breaks when we are four. When we get Adam back, we'll start doing more fillers and stuff like that for you guys too.
Did you see I pulled the gold? We have vaults for baseball. You know what I was super stoked for today was doing a couple of vaults to sell the flawless baseball spots.
So was I. So was I, man.
We were gonna do a couple baseball.
We just load up another flawless baseball too. That's where we put that. I don't think we'll need it for the chrome mixer.
No, we're not gonna need it. We're not. But we could add one into it because it's fun. All right, did you see I already have it all laid out? What I think would be good.
Yeah.
What did you take out?
Nothing. I'm gonna do is the same break that we've been doing, but instead of black, put in chrome.
Right.
Put in.
That's fine.
Allen and Ginter.
Yep. Perfect.
I don't want to adjust pricing or anything like that. It'll just.
Yep. Sounds good to me.
Nice, Chris. Three spots left in Luminance. We have six and a half minutes to fill it. If not, it'll rip tomorrow. Atlanta Falcons legend, Brett Favre, Ezekiel. Man, so who has a big time fantasy implications riding on tonight's game? Because I do. I need Ezekiel Elliott to score like 13.5 points. And that used to be a surefire thing. And since I've traded for him, he's only done that once for me in like 6 weeks.
Oh, so you're the one that jinxed Zeke?
I had him after a couple of bad games. Thought I'd get him on the cheap, you know?
Yeah. What'd you give up for him?
I think Dak's injury. Yeah. Jinxed him. What did I give up for him? I forget.
You're a big mover and shaker in the league. You like
once I get to a point, man, where my team's just like I said, I don't want to try to sound pompous, but like it was like too good to where it's like, ooh, I start, you know what I mean? So then at that point, then I just unload my entire depth and just get a solid starting lineup.
After you get like half football.
And I did it. I made a nice little playoff run.
After you start 0-6.
1-6.
1-6, my bad. Got to shake it up a little bit, huh?
1-6 on a 6-game win streak right now. Or 5-game win streak. Could be 6. Tim, then I gotta move because I probably hit you, okay.
Matt Brown, we have a couple more. We actually have two boxes left of Impeccable. Chris, check your Twitter feed, says Tony Barr.
My personal or the BCB one?
teams left. He said the BCB one.
Tony, we're getting a lot of that right now, man, with USPS, dude. So I apologize. Confident they'll get there. We have a lot of packages that shipped a day or two after our big Sunday break. And they're, a lot of them are expected to be there this Friday and Saturday. And we sent them out early, man. Like, you guys know how efficient we are with getting stuff out, so... Yeah, a lot of those on the tracking that we sent out that day that were like, it said they were waiting on their, it was in pre-shipment, yeah. And then they started to say that they were, like just yesterday, I think, or yeah, Monday, they said that they arrived that day. It's like, what?
Sold out.
Tony, you have a package that was sent November 30th. That should be there on Thursday. All right, we'll do Luminance. Let me check one more thing.
Yeah, I mean.
And then, yeah, you have another one of these ones, man, that says pre-show. Oh, wait. This was today. This was just today, yeah.
USPS is just so backed up right now that I bet they're not scanning a lot. They're missing scans. Especially like the originating post office.
And then you have another one in transit. It just says in transit arriving late. But we printed the label off of this on the 30th as well, man. Said it got to the Columbus Distribution Center, then Iowa. And it just says your package is arriving late. Yeah, man. Sorry, buddy.
Did you just look at the thumbnail?
Oh my gosh, look at Tony. Tony put a... this is a real eBay listing. Oh snap, he signed it.
Who signed it?
I'm putting my bid on that now.
I think it's hilarious.
It was Tony.
All right, let's
it?
Do it.
Hold on, I have the spreadsheet, but I got to bid on this and then share it in the checkers.
What's up, CeeLo? CeeLo wants to know when...
Marcus Davis.
Hey, you jerk. Could you not be mean to the dog? it was in the circle. She completely couldn't get it.
CeeLo, I'm on fire again tonight, man.
Watch. Watch what I pull from this luminance.
You see that thumbnail? That's why the fire is being pulled up.
I understand. Listen, you ain't got... Yeah, CeeLo, how about that thumbnail? I don't like throwing from here. What do you... Woo!
Getting close to that calendar, fam. Alright, guys, 2 minutes on a spreadsheet here.
The third picture. His listing is awesome.
Oh gosh, is it? I didn't see it. The guts.
Dang.
I thought it was going to be the Marcus thumbnail.
No, that would have been even better.
Did he put how used it is? How many times has he cut with it? Did he? I mean, what's the. Can you read me the description?
Give me the description, Ever. Can you read that?
I assume it's amazing.
Get your one-of-one Buck City Breaks box opener signed by the infamous Tony Barr. This thing is like new, cuts like a knife, although you'll probably want to display it on your trophy mantle. There is nothing like this anywhere else. Bid now. All items are 100% authentic. If you have any questions, please ask before purchasing. We do not respond to questions asking our lowest price. If you are interested, please make an offer. If the offer is automatically rejected, it is too low.
Oh, I love how Tony sells.
Put it in great food and throw it in. Remember, cut towards your buddy, not your body.
Yeah, towards your buddy, not your body. When you're cutting, towards your buddy, not your body. Got it! Got him! Lexi is ready to go home. She is laying down out there. She's like, Dad, I have a headache.
There's 3 bids on it now.
Did you bid on it?
Not sure as hell did.
Listen, Tony, you might want to... I know what Chris does when he wants to win things. I know what you should set that to. I know a secret, Tony. You have no idea. You want to become rich together?
You want to bankrupt their company?
All of a sudden, the box gonna come for $100,000. So I bought a box cutter, guys.
You know how much trouble you got into buying a Luke Gary? Imagine if you bought a box cutter.
Did I spell luminance wrong? That's a
no.
That is a complicated word, man. There's a lot of letters going on.
No random needed.
No random needed.
Alright, I'm gonna tweet out that we're ripping this, guys.
Good. I'm gonna just rip it. Matt Duff, what's up?
What no, you're hell? Not. I am. This is my product, Marcus. You don't even like it.
Do you know how hot I've been in Luminance?
No, how hot I've been in Luminance, Marcus.
Alright, sorry, guys.
Well, Justin Herbert won one out of here.
So you do it again. You can't, Chris. I'm right on that.
What was a box bottle?
What was something that...
Let's do a box bottle.
Yeah, I pulled something super fun out of it, though, for real. Last time we did...
The Kyler,
right, yeah! The 2 out of 5 Kyler, which made no sense. And I also pulled a 1 out of 1 in that one, too. Mike Gesicki, 1 of 1. Just the base card.
Brett comes back. Chris really wants that box cutter. Box cutter. You outbid Matt Duff.
Bryce Hopkins, he's a Ram.
He's a Ram.
He was at one point in his life.
You want to know why?
Because he hops.
Yeah.
2 out of 75.
Remember that, Hoover. Rams hop.
Julio.
He beat Ohio State.
Dwayne Haskins.
Bryce Hopkins.
Did he?
What?
Bryce Hopkins. I'm Bryson.
Oh.
It's Bryson Hopkins.
Yeah. He beat Ohio State?
Yeah.
Oh, I thought he was a Colorado. This it must be the other Hopalong.
Yeah.
He's still around.
I'm just digging as much as I can.
Alshon Jeffrey out of 299.
Shut up, Hoover!
I can't wait till they overrule, they override their initial decision, man. And then you're going to come in here and you're going to cry. You are going to piss and moan.
Change
like, why even have, yeah. Oh,
change
yeah.
Change the rules for the...
Yes, please do, yeah. Because you don't stand a chance. Indiana doesn't stand a chance.
Well,
the
they stand a chance. Well, no, the they wouldn't be the playoffs. They would never make the playoffs. But like,
right. That's what.
But
no, that's a chance.
He just wants a Big Ten championship.
No, no, I want the Big Ten to win the playoff.
Just because they're not, they can still make it.
Russ Blacklock.
And do what? Who? Ohio State.
Yes.
If they don't win the championship,
with
the
Raiders
can't make
the playoffs. One out of 100 bookend. One out of
100. They've already said that that doesn't have any bearing on.
I thought I heard the opposite of that.
It still can. It's still a human. Like it's still a human.
I thought they couldn't because they didn't have you don't have a bowl championship. You can't make it
committee.
Or something. I really think I heard that. Am I
no,
stupid?
How did
they can.
One SEC team make the playoffs?
Playoffs?
Yeah, they can. They can still go against them, but they didn't play in a championship game. They only played 5 games. 17 out of 100.
Oh, I had the case hit out of this, too. The Derrick Henry throwing the moments.
Patty cakes. CeeDee Lamb.
Derrick Henry throwing a touchdown, apparently.
Nice CeeDee Lamb autograph. 53 out of 199. Ty was asking for him. There it is. Cute the... Woo! All right, Marcus. You're up.
Go.
What's up, Steve?
Right, is there anything that comes off the back, right?
Yeah.
That doesn't come off the back, right?
Larry Russ, 42 of 50. Got a little GTR action here. I feel like we haven't done that yet tonight. Maybe this is the second one.
We were at one with Levon Kirkland.
Yeah. Leonard Fournette, 133. Light speed. Devin Hester, darn right. Like the wind blows.
How many? That one too? That one too? Do I? I don't know. I don't know. I left it. I got nervous. Mike Evans. Brian Edwards for the Raiders. 36 and 99er.
Maybe I should donate proceeds towards a BCB break.
How about that one, dude? That's a dope auto. 26 and 99, Mark Andrews. He's a stud.
Mm-hmm.
Could have brought it forward. Travis. Kelsey. Zeke in here yelling at everybody. Okay. Nick Chubb. He's a stud. I didn't know they were all going to be upside down. Just flip it. Matthew Stafford. Joey Bosa. TJ Watt. 33-99er. Raekwon Davis. The long snapper. 15 of 50.
You know, funny.
It's Blake Ferguson.
Blake Ferguson.
And he has an autograph.
I can't wait.
But it's out of, 2017 Leaf All-American.
You remember actually? I think I showed
you. Yeah. Dynamic Justin Herbert. That's a dope card. Cole Kmet. Michael P. Ryan. Albert. 133 of 250. Noah Fant. for the Broncos, and we need to close these down. Alright. Football, Luminance, Year 1, Signatures, RPS, Cam Akers. Which, not a bad card to have now. Because he is a stud. Yeah. Any guesses? For the win, Chris. Hurts to a duel.
I like that guy. Nice, going for that $10. Alright.
One serving zero.
Pete, we didn't even ping yet.
Oh my gosh. Des Bryant revenge game. J.K. Dobbins out of 50.
Just gonna run that Des Bryant stack.
Here's that Chase Claypool autograph. Golden Domer out of 299er. Solid start. Sanders 299. Jordan Love. Blue ink. I think that's out of five.
Dang. Blue? Blue's out of five.
It's a joke, guys.
It's a joke.
But it's blue's out of five. Unlimited print run. Packers. Jace.
It's out of five. Blue's out of five. Green? 104 likes. Christopher.
Calendar's on, fam.
Looks like we know what Christmas is. All year, baby.
250. And then Paul Hardman. Kyler out of 299. And then Brandon Cooks. Oh my gosh, why can't they ever do it, man? Brandon Cooks out of 49.
Not to 99.
It's going to the Rams, but it is his jersey number. 12 out of 49.
Fun.
Beat that, biatch.
You think you just won with that? You think it's over?
I think round two's the Cooks.
Dang, there's a new high bid. We got outbid.
Good. Let it rest here, buddy.
Once again.
You want to see 104 box cut? I'll show you a box.
I'm just show bidding, guys. I wasn't going to pay you anyway, Tony, so. Oh my gosh, you are just shaking.
Saquon, Flash.
What's Lex doing?
Leg down. She's ready to go. Darrington Evans. 9 of 25er. DeMarcus Lawrence, 79 of 99. Ooh, thank you, Jalen Reagor. It's a good one. It's not bad. It's not Jordan Love, I'm aware, but it's definitely not bad. Albert, 30 of 75. Derek Brown,
6 of 50 for the Panthers. LaDainian, vintage, Justin Herbert, rookie, George Kittle, Ryan Fitzpatrick,
probably had the drip in it.
Curtis Samuel,
was it luminance? It
wasn't luminance. Was no, it? 489 out of 299. I don't.
Oh, elite.
So. Is it elite? Zach Bond, 16 of 100.
Certified.
What's up, Rob? Tate, what's up? I just took a beating. I'm talking all that smack, that bow is sweet. I mean, not. Sterling Shepard, just a beating. Malcolm Perry for the Miami Dolphins. Josh Allen. Jeez, 6 out of 100.
Who we're traveling this next one?
No.
Nope. Now you're just playing for pride?
Yeah.
Oh, I'd be so hot. Brian, if you pull that certified break. But unless it's filled, by the time we finish this break, man, I'll probably call it a night after this. We can get some more breaks loaded up, and I can go tuck the boys into bed. Jeff Okuda, 98 out of 99. One off of the bookend. One is his college jersey number. That's ABCD. And then Debo Samuel.
I'll figure it out.
He had a nice little game yesterday. Rain Dakota.
But I would be so mad if that were my card.
Getting sacked.
And Isaiah Hodgins for the Bills of 299. LaViska at 250 for Gary, and then Zach Moss, no one for the Bills here. Greg Lawrence, there you go, Greg. Out of 100, Zach Moss. Saw him get a little run last night. I don't know if I should probably sleep this now. First time Brady card in that Bucks uniform. Mm-hmm. J.K. Dobbins. 5 out of 10, super shorty. For the Ravens and Chris. And then Kelsey out of 299. Out of the red ink, might be something.
Yeah, out of 5.
Brian Edwards for the Raiders! 9 out of 5, guys, look it up.
It's out of 5.
Stop!
I thought that was the green ink.
Green ink's out of 5 as well.
Purple ink's out of 5.
Purple ink's out of 5 as well. Yeah, no, they had a big out of 5 run.
Pencil out of 5.
Yeah.
Anybody? I got this ball right here. You throw the ball for me? Oh, she said, what? Look, I got this ball right here. Did you see? Did you see, Marcus? Did you see my ball?
You see my baseball?
Oh. She's like, what? You jerk. Jimmy Guns! Woo! What's up, brother?
See? Now I'm going to beat you. Because Jimmy Guns is here. This is why I will win now.
Thank you, Jimmy.
Make it, because... Do it. Alright, that Russ is sweet. Light speed. Russ Blaylock. Tyler Johnson, 238 out of 250 for the Buccaneers. And that's a good one. Justin Jefferson, 273 out of 299er. James Morgan. Mint! How are things going over there, Chris? Dak Prescott, 296 out of 299er. Auto is Jake Fromm. Which, I mean, 191 out of 199er.
Good girl.
Tom Brady, first year. Not sure what just happened right there, but okay. Alright. Okay.
I'm now fearing for my life.
Jerry Judy.
Did you see that? The Family Guy thing I sent yesterday?
Did I?
In the group chat?
With the...
Oh. Bryce Perkins.
Stewie's going to the Bears.
DK. I did not see that.
You look at that stuff. I don't even need to see the video.
Yeah, he's a stud, right, Jimmy? Even Jimmy knows. When you got Jimmy Guns quoting stats, you know things are good.
Jimmy Guns in the chat right now? What? Yes. Jimmy Guns? Why are there things in this one?
Henry Ruggs. Woo!
The
last pack, baby.
All messed up.
Patty cakes.
That's Bryce Perkins.
Donovan McNabb, vintage. 65 of 100. One Cooper, one Cup, 45 of 99.
Jimmy Guns.
Oh, see, Jimmy Guns comes in with a Henry Ruggs. He's the third, but he likes to sign his name the fourth. But he is the third. Trey. Three letters. I want you to call me Trey. Woo! All right, fam.
All right. Tuesday, short night, fun night though. A lot of action tonight.
Yeah.
Alright, family, it's been real, it's been fun, it's been real fun. We love you guys. Have a great night. Bye.
She's just ready to dip, huh?
Yeah, that's
all right, fam. What Lex said, we'll see you guys tomorrow and get ready for that Buck City Breaks calendar.
Bye.
We love you guys.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye. Bye. Bye.
I love you, Jimmy Guns.
Bye.